30 seconds remaining. This was fight of the night, and I'm hurt.